Think I'm too old to save a snail?
Let's go around.
Still, got it. Prickles will save you. Here I come. No, wait.
I think the door's stuck.
No worries.
Stand back.
Sorry, Cat.
Mr. and Mrs. Brittle can't walk far. Can you carry them?
Sure.
I'm fragile.
Wait! Hold on. There must be a safer way to carry you.
Thank you, Flame.
What's the situation?
There's a problem with my car.
Is it falling off a cliff?
No, I just locked my keys inside.
We'll have to break it open. There. Now you can get your keys.
That's not my car. That's my car.
What have you done to my beautiful automobile?
Sometimes you just need a lighter touch.
Achoo!
Bless you. You don't need those crutches. Have confidence to stand on your own.
Oh, well, when you put it like that.
Look, it's my delivery of 1 million ping pong balls.
Got O'Brien to stop!
Major, to take back control of the vehicles, you need to upload the firmware patch from the USB stick I gave you. Understood?
I'm sure I can figure it out. Hedgehog moving in!
Intruder detected.
Whoa there! I'm the driver here!
Major, the USB stick!
Okay, where does it go? Upside down! Devil, it's still upside down. Why does technology never work for me? Of course, technology never works for me. No, it doesn't. In fact, it always goes terribly wrong.
Cannot compute. Cannot compute.
And eject. Whoa! Comply with this.
System overload! Compile!
Alpha Brian down! The network's been disrupted! Whoo!
Yeah! Why won't the train move? Why?
Calm down. I just need to access the control panel.
Maybe rocking the train will get it moving.
No, really, I've got this.
Here, does this help?
Could you stop that, please?
Trix, the train's rocking.
Can I get some help up here, Flame?
You need help rocking the train? I'm on it.
No!
What's going on?
We're rocking the train.
Listen to me! You have to stop! Oh, that was close.
I'm all right.
Oh, yeah!
We rocked it right off!
So what's the problem?
Not again.
What happened, Mr. Pig?
Oh, sorry, I was just posting a letter for someone and things got a bit out of hand.
Oh.
Are you all right, Kit?
No, it's Mr. Pig. He keeps getting into accidents and I've rescued him so many times already. He froze himself at the supermarket.
Oh, I was just getting some peas for this lady.
Suspended himself from a traffic light.
I was just helping someone cross the road.
And flooded the sandwich shop.
I just passed someone the mayonnaise.
Well, that's not so bad for a year's worth of rescues.
Those were all this morning.
Oh.
The average person has 3.7 accidents per year. Last year, Mr. Pig had 841.
How is that even possible?
Well, I just want to help people. How did this get here?
Frankly, Mr. Pig, you're no good at helping. We need a solution.
I guess you could always bubble wrap me.
That's a brilliant idea.
I did it!
I think we can say the suit is a success.
Good work, Trix.
Now you don't need to rescue me anymore. I can finally help others. Citizens of Big Tree City, here I come!